Stanford University.
سلام عرض میکنم. من عباس میدانی هستم. مراسم امشب خوش آمدید. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. My name is عباس میدانی. I would like to welcome you to tonight's event. We are celebrating many auspicious beginnings tonight. It is our first event in the big concert hall, now truly one of the wonders of Stanford University. We are giving our first Bita Award for young artists. We have just launched a three-year-long Stanford Festival of Arts due to the generous support from Bita Daryabari, Hamid Antino Mughatam, and the Amin Banani Memorial Fund. And last but not least, we're about to begin celebrating Persian New Year, or if you happen to be not Persian and don't want to become one, the vernal equinox. Descriptions of the award tonight and our efforts here at Stanford are on the program, and I won't belabor the point. It has been for me a true joy and an uplifting experience to see in the course of the last few months, since I first contracted our winner tonight, Ms. Dena, the total dedication she has to her art. Surely talent is necessary for artistic greatness, but dedication and discipline, passion and commitment are no less required. She has all of these qualities and many more. Since our program went into print, the program that I think you all have, she has already won another major award. She has come in first in Vienna for a national competition that will go on. And if you, I'm sure, know Vienna and all that goes with Vienna, you will know how remarkable that accomplishment is. I want to offer also a special welcome to Mrs. Jalali Ghajar, Dena's first teacher. She began teaching her when she was 6 years old and then recommended to her that she should go to Vienna to complete her training. She has traveled from DC to be here with us tonight. I offer her a very special welcome and I thank her for the remarkable talent she has helped train and nurture. Before asking Ms. Bita Daryabari to come and say a few words, I want to take this opportunity to offer my sincere words of gratitude to Bita Daryabari. I know I speak for Stanford University, for the Iranian Studies Program, and I think I speak for the entire Iranian community when I say that there is something magical and singular about Bita Daryabari. And thank you. For her, giving is as much about dedicating her time, her attention, her emotions, as it is about offering financial support. As the great poet said, for her, philanthropy means my purse, my person, my strongest means. If today she's helping celebrate the best of our community's young artists, and if from several weeks ago she was busy finding the trophy befitting this moment, this past Saturday, she was the host of a gala that brought more than 800 people together to raise funds to help our community's most vulnerable. Her humanity, her humility, her dedication, her discipline, and her generosity and love of all that is the best in our culture and all that connects us to our common humanity are indeed humbling and ennobling. Ladies and gentlemen, please join me in welcome Ms. Bita Daryabari.
Dr. Milani, you always put me into shame with your kind and generous introduction. Thank you so much. Good evening, friends. عصرتون بخیر. خیلی ممنون که تشریف آوردین به اولین برنامه Young Bita Prize. Happy Nowruz and happy early spring to all of you. It is well known that spring and Nowruz are both moments to celebrate renewal and revival, rebirth and recreation. And we are very excited to have our first Young Artist Award around the joyous time of Nowruz and the advent of spring. Those of you who have attended our annual Bita Prize celebration would agree that each year our winners have been luminaries in their field, from poetry and fiction to music and architecture. But from early on, it became apparent to me that we must also celebrate the work of young artists. We must, I believe, help them realize their full potential. They should know that in their effort to achieve excellence, they are not alone, and that the entire community supports their effort and cherishes their talent. That's why I decided to launch a new prize dedicated only to young artists. And it's hard to imagine a more deserving young artist than Ms. Dena Taherianfar. From the time she was six, she has dedicated her life and immense talent to achieve her dream of becoming a concert pianist. She has been accepted to some of the most competitive conservatories in Vienna and has won many prestigious awards. In her remarkable journey, she has enjoyed the endless support of her dedicated mother, who moved to Vienna to be with her, and her father still lives in Iran. We thank both of them for their sacrifices. But most important of all, it is the recognition of Dena's talent and dedication, her discipline, her sterling accomplishments, and it is in the hope that in spite of her impressive accomplishments, for her, the best is yet to come, that I'm here to recognize her as the first young artist to win our award. Please join me in welcoming Ms. Dena Taherianfar.
Initially, I would like to offer my sincere gratitude to Ms. Bita Daryabari, who founded this award and is a supporter of artists, young Persian artists in particular. And also to Stanford University and Dr. Abbas Milani, Director of Iranian Studies at Stanford. There is no word to thank my parents who showed this way to me and were always my rock with their unconditional love and unwavering support. They have made me eternally indebted to themselves. I bow with profound humility to Ms. Shohej Alevi Qajar, my first music teacher who taught me ambitious dreaming alongside the music. I was also privileged to take piano lessons with Mrs. Dilber Hakimova in Iran, to whom I am deeply grateful. My sincere appreciation, however, goes to my present instructor, Professor Stanislav Tikhonov, in Joseph Haydn Conservatory in Eisenstadt, Austria. Finally, I wish to thank all my supportive friends who always encouraged my efforts with their kindness and care, and those attending this ceremony. I find myself extremely delighted and honored to be recognized and receiving the first annual Bita Prize for young Persian artists. This award will be my greatest incentive to find the meaning of life through music. However, it is clear to me that many other young Persian artists were also eligible to receive this award. I sincerely salute them all. I hope to be the person one day who inspires the young Persian artists, those who are not known by anyone, have not been supported, and have no resource except the gift of music within them. Thank you all who listened to me, and thank you for your time and patience.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. gentlemen. Usually I'm a good talker, but I am speechless tonight. But I would like to talk to you a little bit. It's my pleasure to join everyone today for the first Bita Prize for Young Persian Artists. This event would not be possible without the support of Mrs. Bita Daryabari, Dr. Milani, and the University of Stanford supporting and sustaining our Persian heritage. I had the pleasure to teach Dena in Iran for over 8 years and experience her growth as a young Iranian artist, assisting her unlock her love for music. I am proud to be here today celebrating Dena's accomplishments and excited for what the future holds for her. As Winston Churchill once said, we make a living by what we get, but we make a life by what we give. I am proud of you, Dena, and there is nothing more worthy for a teacher to see her students share their fruits to unite the world through arts and music. Thank you so much.